different modes of heat transfer. One is conduction, convection, radiation. Conduction occurs in solids and without any actual movement of the molecules. And convection occurs in liquids and gases by the actual movement of the molecules. And radiation occurs without any medium. Hello?